Can explain.
Hey everyone, welcome back to more Hyrule Warriors. Last time we're doing cleanup, this time we're still doing cleanup. Start with Winged Escort. Winged Escort. Oh shit, there's one Korok.
I'm ready to stop my beating.
Oh yeah, I forgot to mention the last episode. In the background now, you can now see Calamity Ganon, which is cool. Sorry about that, I was messing with my chair. I used to sit on my couch, but you can hear it squeaking a lot, so. Like, anytime I had to, like, readjust myself, you just hear squeaking, and it made the audio recording kind of bad.
Yeah!
Hold on, I need to turn down the volume of TV, it's loud as fuck. That works. All right, we need to keep him alive. Oh, hey, Revala's here. There we go, he's dead now. Oh yeah, I don't think I mentioned this. Or have, I don't remember. But I didn't go over this when I had a chance, or last episode, really. I don't think. But there's another parallel for this, from this game, in Hyrule Warriors, the original Hyrule Warriors. Is that time travel exists.
Give up.
Taba, Ryu, Zidon, and Yanbo are all from the future. Well, in Hyrule Warriors, the guys that came in help when you needed it were from the past. It's more like they just go to like Twilight Princess. Got the sword and not in time. Just do that. Gotcha. Oh yeah, I just noticed we aren't on. Also, the cork's probably down there. There is our numbers. No. So why can't I go down there? No, it's probably up. Oh, no, I think I know where he is. I like how he holds his bow with his feet. He does a backflip.
trick.
And there we go. I don't like the Lobos, it's like they kinda get annoying. The Lobos get annoying when they're in groups, but otherwise by themselves it has to be. Like in a group of like five they get annoying, but like anything else. Especially if they get the first attack. That's the issue. They get the, they usually do get the first attack. Let's get you back down.
That did the trick.
There we go. And now for you. There it is. Yeah, ha ha! Ha ha! Yeah, they have to. Get real good aggro on that. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. I think that's ten. Explode. almost dead. Rogue, you did enough damage to break one. Yeah, I believe it. I think I got enough, killed enough stone pellets to get the trophy I need for one of them. It's all called night.
The next battle's on me.
What do we get? Gourmet meat, rock salt, 40. Well, now we don't have to worry about that. I'll call night. I think we get the levels done, the character head, where I don't care that much. I could use a nap. Again. Get rid of these guys. Here. I didn't know Zoras have bone. You never see that. You don't get a Zora bone for a while. Again, they're not aware they're trying to place some gym, but shit ton of bows is usually in the Rudo village. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, you see flashes, how long you have until they regain consciousness. or like they're not stung.
Wonders never cease.
I should keep by the Brutus soldiers. That was a bright flap of lightning. She's not special here, cut through them, there she'd be all dead. Oh wait, there's just one of those. Let's get through you guys. You see, I don't think I mentioned this. I just noticed myself. If you look to the side and you see yellow, like yellow text, that means you got a new item. It knows that. Till now, my apologies. For somebody I couldn't fucking see. That's alright. I was using this again. Well, Silent's almost dead. Ancient Battle Axe Plus. This will call my 5 minutes. Yeah. We got 36 Hardy Basses. Material Plus up is like fucking amazing right now. Yeah, I think we're gonna get through the levels and then off screen I can like get everyone else's shit done. unless their shit comes up here.
This will do.
Less to do. Princess has scored. There we go.
Right.
Got escort side on. I kill the black mob and he ends. There you are, Sidon. Thank you. Actually, no, I think I'm wrong about the yellow. I think that's just what their key item, like their rare item is, yeah. Yeah, I was wrong. The rare item is yellow, not that's a UFR. It's like got moblin guys like that. I just walked right through that. I think I should have went with attack up instead of materials up. Almost at the funny number.
I will put this strength to good use. Looking pretty good, huh?
I'm getting tired. So that's gonna end it, but... But I am gonna get all of these, like, character upgrades, like, off-screen. So the only thing we really have left to do is the levels. I might do... No, I'll do the levels on screen.